All right, here we go. Trial number two of this engine going down in here. Larry's putting the starter on. Got it hanging here. And hopefully it goes on a lot better right now.
So, second try is always easier.
Yeah. It's definitely going quicker. We know where all the bolts are. All right, here we are. After all that messing around, we're back to square one. Got the bell housing on, got the transmission on, got the cross member on. And now we're going to pull the valve covers back off and start our lubrication process. I'm going to pull that intake manifold off. You can see I don't have any bolts in it anyway. And we're going to re-lube the cam. And then we'll put some oil in there. And see, we've got a oiling mechanism here that we hook up to a drill. And we'll build oil pressure up and make sure it gets all the way up to the front of the motor. So that's where we're at now.